Why, hello everyone! Look, this is an honorary event. The first in history here at The Medicine. We have a brand new award to be presented out, the first ever, and it's called the STFU Award.
Shut the fuck up!
It goes exactly to the people who need to do just that for something they said.
What kind of people are you?
Now let's introduce our very first recipients. But before we get into that, you know the deal. It's your boy, MM2K, back again with another one. Hey, before we give out this award, can you do me a huge favor? Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, then hit that bell for notifications, please. It means a lot to your boy. Let you know when we have these occasions, you know what I'm saying? I appreciate all of y'all, straight up. So here's the deal. On the heels of an AMD developer saying that you, in his mind, need 7.4 teraflops to do native 4K 30, you know what I'm saying? Even though many analyst groups already spoke to the contrary, you had Digital Foundry release a video questioning if console makers next generation should shoot for true 4K 60 frames per second instead of 60 frames per second while using 4K like visual tricks, sort of like checkerboard. Now this is a very noble idea from Digital Foundry, and they make a very good point. Their point is, by doing so, you cut out the need for expensive hardware, all right, as the console maker. You save both you and the customer some bucks, and you still present visually stunning fidelity without having to grab every single pixel that you possibly can. Noble idea, right? Problem is, it's coming from you, the superficial grass gate finders this generation, Digital Foundry. And because of that, here's why you need to
shut the fuck up.
Now, the main cohorts in this most superficial litmus ever placed in gaming want to tell people again this litmus no longer matters, or it should matter next generation. Digital Foundry, I just gotta ask, you do understand it makes you look as bad as those other publications that when Sony won the resolution slash frame rate war earlier in the generation, we had comparisons all over the place all the time. Now it's not the case, no one gives two shits. But you know what, your boy MM2K knows better. I know it ain't really about them bias. I mean, you are a little biased towards Sony, but it's not that great of a fashion, all right? It's just that you guys are so focused on resolution and polygons and computer units, you just can't help yourself in a lot of places, you know what I'm saying? And this gen was full of battles, thanks to you, over fucking 180p. And a few goddamn frames here and there, on a console for crying out loud. Nobody in mainstream gaming knew who the fuck you were last gen, because none of this shit even mattered.
What kind of people are you?
Now, you're like household names before people decide to buy games based on fucking resolution on a console again. First and foremost, you had Grassgate. Were you so picked on Xbox so much previous and on this that when it came to GTA 5, you couldn't end your comparison video without finding something? So you went to Blades of Grass. Real important, guys, regarding someone's purchase power, right?
Shut the fuck up!
Then, in response to your constant hammering over, again, 180p, Xbox releases the X with serious graphical prowess. You were so creamy knuckled over it that when you went to on stage at EDX in September of 2017, which I've been showing on the screen, that you went and dogged the goddamn PlayStation 4 Pro. You made PlayStation feel so superficial about their super sampling that they went back to the drawing board and wasted time on creating some useless patch. Hey, thanks guys for helping Sony focus on the right things.
Shut the fuck up!
And lastly, regarding the X, you had Xbox so infused with getting you on site and showing you what was capable with this niche title, Forza Horizon, that they forgot to make something else for the rest of their fans that show real graphic fidelity in order to ensure the machine was unmatched and triple A graphic fidelity presented. God of War.
Shut the fuck up!
So due to your efforts of keeping the console maker's eyes off the prize and fixated on resolution, but now trying to tell us that it's okay for the console makers not to reach the maximized resolution possible is mind-numbing and just plain stupid. So because things Digital Foundry were so much better when we didn't know who the fuck you were, how about you do us a huge favor? Pull down the blinds, stop taking phone calls, and simply
shut the fuck up
and just go away. Congratulations, Digital Foundry. This bud's for you.
Shut the fuck up.
Is there anything else, sir?
Shut the fuck up.
And that's it from your boy ML2K. Hey, let me know what you think in the comment section below. If you want more, you know where to find me. I'm on the corner of every boulevard, you know what I'm saying? Check out my links below to follow me. Yo, I got a show with your boy TRS. I do weekly. It's called Scram Punks. Check out the details on PNTSnetwork.com. Last but not least, support the broadband bullies. Check out that Patreon link. Check out that Discord link below. And check out that Garrett's Fly. And as always, congratulations, Digital Foundry. And you have a wonderful, wonderful gaming day.
Shut the fuck up! What kind of people are you?